Honored guests, ladies and gentlemen, I have been given the privilege, and it is my great honor, to present an important part of a traditional Tongan wedding. So for the following 20 minutes or so, I ask you to sit back and enjoy what is known to us as the Ouau or Keke, the cake ceremony. Koe tumu aki o I keke mali a Malia fa tiba solo salt. O kuhiki aki ia ai ki e tonga fa kufa. Tana kiki ai, ai mono mono, mohono kato liki vai. O kufo aki ia, ki hono mehe ki tanga, koe taahine, ko haitare nisia, Talolaine Tabaka. O te momāwhana. The first cake of the bride's wedding cake is presented to her auntie, Haitere Nisia Talolaine Tabaka. Kuhiki aki ia, ai ki e tonga, whakamolu aki, ai fuatanga, toka homo pūru. Tānaki ki ai, ai mono mono, mohono kato lingi vai. Pea oku hiri ai, mohono sila. Oku fu aki ia, ma ai tangata eiki pātele, na ane whakahoko ai o wau mari oi ahoni, ko pātele loni maki. The second cake is presented to Father Loni Maki. The third cake is presented to the groom's auntie, Baleti Salt Mama Balangi.
Somehow be my now, somehow be, somehow be, somehow be.
Toi keke leva hono faal. Toi keke ia, apoi, moana. The fourth and final cake is for you and I to share. Koe tūhanga teo teo a Malia Fatima Solo Salt I he ahoni. Koe whala e pū, uamo pūmi, aofi aki ai fuatanga tonga wanoa. Koe hono noko anga I whale lotu. Koe whala pāongo uamo pūmi, aofi aki ai fātu walu.
Please.
Koi ki ipulupulu oi kauhiva mei kilipi. Koi falafihu te kumimaanima au pi aki ai fuatanga toka hongofulu. Tāna kikiai mohono ngāhi nao nao papalami. Gakātaki, kai tau kia koloa koe ni kia atanete politoni. Our cake ceremony, Malo Alpito, Tuauva.